Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to open a CSV file in R when there are some issues with the CSV file. Okay, so before we start, you need to check your working directory with getwd. So select it, control enter, and then you will see your directory popping up in the console. So as you can see, this is my directory. Another way to get to my directory is pressing these three things and going to the directory that you really want to make your working directory. Okay, so let's open up the job satisfaction CSV that I also used for the first lecture. So now first inspect the F because it seems to go okay, and it does in this way, but here we have like these strange symbols. Now, for some of you, you also have these strange symbols, but then it didn't, you were not able to open this CSV file. This could be the case because you only pressed these lines. So it might be that, you know, you didn't specify that the separation symbol was a comma, that there were column names, and that you have a certain encoding for the letters in the file. Now, if everything goes okay, of course, there's no problem. However, if it does go wrong, please check. Go to your to Canvas, download the file again. Make sure that you drag it into your working directory without opening it in Excel, and then press View File. So as you can see here in R, you can see how the file is read by the read.csv function. So if we want to get rid of these symbols, we can just override it, Control S by saving it, closing down again, and then we can read it again. And indeed, now the summary shows the correct name. Yeah, okay.